What's up, y'all? What's going on? So y'all can see. I gotta make sure I get this right, man. Bacon, egg, and gonna make a bacon and egg sandwich, man. I probably put some cheese on there too. So we're gonna make a bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich, man. So we got our bacon, Trader Joe's apple smoked bacon. All right, pork bacon, something in my eye, man. So we got the pan. Let's get the pan going right. Can y'all see me good? So these are boiled eggs. I'm not gonna eat these. Let's get another frying pan. Rinse it off. I rinsed that one off already. Did I? Yeah, I rinsed it off. No, I didn't. Just to make sure. All right, so we got our bread, two slices of bread. Some kind of potato chips. Okay. All right, so let's get that going. Let's get our bacon in there. I love bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich, man. Love it. So I've got two pieces. Let's put three pieces of bacon in there. Let's put three pieces in there. This is like my old bacon grease. And I put a little butter in there too, so that the egg don't stick to the pan. Turn that down. Put a little butter in there too, so the egg don't stick to the pan. I know some of y'all don't eat pork, but I do. It's part of my culture, my Black American, foundational Black American heritage. Part of my culture. It's how I was raised. My people from the South. This paper plate cut me. Got my little kitty cat. Something in my eye, man. Let's turn our bacon over. To the I, to the A, to the M. All right, so I got some wheat bread. Let's put some jelly on there. Let's put some jelly on our bread. Organic strawberry jelly. Got that bacon cooking good. What's up? Y'all hear my cat? What's up, baby? got the jelly on there. Got that piece of cheese. Let's get some cheese. Turn that bacon over. Let y'all see the bacon. And then let's put some jelly on the bread, cheese. Pick up my little kitten, little Sean's kitten. So, something in my eye, man. I gotta be careful not to step on the little kitten. The kitten is like 3 weeks old. I done fed you already, man. I like to cook my bacon, man. You know what I'm saying? I like to mash it down so that it cook real good, you know what I'm saying? Get my spatula. What's up? So, y'all gonna want some of my sandwich, ain't you? You ain't getting none. Love me some bacon, man. Love it. Start making the eggs. I learned how to cook when I was a little boy, man. My mother taught me how to cook. See, I grew up as an only child, so, and my mother worked. She worked all the time. So I was at home by myself a lot. I was at home by myself. A little salt on the egg. Let's move that joint over like that. What's up, man? What you raising? I done fed you already. A little black pepper on there. All right, let's turn our bacon over. There we go. Good, boy. See how the bacon look. So there go my bacon. Nice big fat pieces. Go my egg. Bread, cheese. So I like to mash my bacon down so that that shit cook good, man. Looking good. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna move these pieces over. Move that piece over there so it could cook. Let these stay right here. These are done. Put that one right there. What you crying about, man? Turn that egg over. Look at that. Look at that egg right there. That bacon right there. So the bacon is done. I'm gonna take that out, throw that on the bread right there. Let's mash this piece down. What, man? You ain't getting no bacon, man. What? See, that's cooking good right there now. Turn the flame off. Alright, so we're gonna take our cheese, put our cheese on there. Put our cheese on there. Smash this bacon down one more time, real good. Bit over 50. What, man? What you keep crying about, man? What's the matter? What's the matter? Take this pan, put this in the sink. You know what? See, I keep my bacon grease in this jar right here next to the stove so I can reuse it when I want to oil my pan. I just use that, so I ain't got to keep using sticks of butter to get my joint right. You understand what I'm saying? Then I always put a little bleach. Always put a little bleach in my pan. Get the stick off. Get that stick off. You know how when you cook meat sometimes it had that little stuff be stuck to the bottom of the pan. Wash my hands. Alright, so we got everything done. Let's put the egg in there. Come on. Get out of there. There you go. Put the egg in there. So now we got our bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich. So we can eat. Put the top back on my bacon grease joint. And now we sit down. bless the food. God, thank you for this food that we're about to receive, for the nourishment for our bodies, our minds, and our spirit. Amen. I love my life. I love my life. Drink the milk straight out of the jug. I got a good life. I got a good life. You got a good life? Yes or no? I'm grateful for what I got. I'm grateful for what I got. I ain't got a lot, but I'm grateful for what. When you grateful for what you got, it's like you got a lot. What do you want me to do? Good. Finish my sandwich. And I'm going to talk to y'all later, man. See y'all later. Peace.